freedom, freedom is here, is here.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, good morning, my people. How you guys doing? I hope everything is well with you guys this morning. So I just want to use this quickly opportunity one advice to you people. You understand, being my Nigerian and African people. So this morning I'm passing my message to this. You understand, time have come when Nigerian youth need to wake up from sleep, because I don't know where you guys belong, and you guys cannot be stretching hands like this all the time. This is the time for you people to get up from sleep. Start be giving yourself advice. Start positioning yourself somewhere. Somebody must start somewhere, you understand? Somebody cannot say he's waiting from the government. You are waiting from the government, and the government is not giving you your own benefits. The government is not trying to push you where you're supposed to be, and you are a youth, and you are a father, you are a mother, and you keep on watching for government. You cannot keep on looking for government like this, because the government does not care for you and me. So that's why you and me need to wake up and know what to do. Know how to position yourself in the right time. So my message is for you guys this morning is that I don't know where you guys belong. You guys cannot be sitting like this watching movie, because I call it watching of movie in Nigeria. You guys will just get up from sleep. What you will rely your hope is, as in carrying the celebrity all around. You cannot focus to think about the country where you are, the country where they born you, the country where you resurrect. You cannot even think, how am I going to do today? How am I going to do to sit Nigerian down? How am I going to do to position Nigeria? How am I going to talk to Nigeria that will understand me? What you are just thinking is how you can be able to carry celebrity's name all the time, all every day. Maybe in the morning when you, in the night when you sleep, you are just praying, oh God, what kind of news am I going to hear in internet today? What kind of rumor am I going to hear today? You are praying for rumor you want to hear. You are praying for the alarm you are going to hear. Can't you pray for the country where you come from, guys? Guys, you people should try to position yourself. Somebody cannot be advising you. Time have come when you guys need to wake up and advise yourself in the right time. You understand? So my message this morning is that you guys need to know what is good and what is bad. This is not the time for sleeping. This is not time for celebrities matter. Nigeria is upside down. Nigeria is in calamity. That's why you guys need to wake up. If you are standing for Biafra, be for Biafra. If you are standing for Adudua, be for Adudua. If you are standing for Nigeria, be for Nigeria. I don't know where you guys belong. Time have come when you guys need to know, this is me and this is you. You understand? Let's realize our mistake, guys. Wake up. Since the government doesn't want to pay attention to us, they doesn't want to hear from you guys, this is the time for you guys to take plan a coup against these people, to position these people, to know that these people, we are the owner of the country. You see America coming out protesting that they are killing their citizens? No. Have you seen any Western world protesting that they are killing their citizens? No. But I ask that soldiers, they are meant for war, and police, they are meant for security. In these days in Nigeria, I saw that soldiers does not belong to war again. They are meant for equipment of killing of souls of Nigerians. And I see that police, that's supposed to be a safety of citizens of the country, police become criminals in the country. You understand? Because they are not saving life, they are not protecting life. I will even say that police are the one stealing, police are the one behaving notorious, all those kind of things, because the government are not paying them well. That's why they are rude. If the government is paying your security well, they will control the country amicably. So it's because they don't care for the soldiers, they don't care for the police. Look at their uniform. In the Western world you are, can you see a policeman dressed tattered? No, you cannot see a policeman dressed tattered. In the Western world you are, have you seen soldiers roaming all about? No, soldiers are meant for war. They are not meant for streets. They are not meant for living premises. They are meant to be in a soldier barrack. And that's why I'm telling you guys, police,
You guys should wake up to know your don't know your duty. Eh? You understand? That's why I told you guys, wherever you are, time have come when you guys need to be voicing out. Your voice can help. Your voice can be part of to rescue Nigeria. It's not as in coming out to say celebrity this, that. Let's forget about all these celebrities. They have made name for themselves. All these celebrities, whatever you see them doing in internet, they are there for showbiz. You people should leave them alone and face the problem in Nigeria. We have a very big calamity in Nigeria and we all are not facing it. You understand? Why I'm saying so? Wherever you are, being a Biafra man, a Biafra woman, a Biafra youth, a Biafra girl, time have come when you need to wake up, begin to voice out. Nigeria is not going anywhere, rather it's going down. The people that is in Nigeria, they are not helping matter and they are not ready to help matter. That's why I am calling you and I to get up and begin to voice out. You understand? Let's rescue Nigeria. You guys and me can rescue Nigeria by using our voice. I really mean it. You understand? Let the youth come outside. Let the mothers, the ones that can come on the air and advise and speak out. Your voice can help as a mother. Your voice can help as a father. Your voice can help as a youth. We cannot just be coming out, be carrying a common, as in the celebrity that they are making names on their own. You are coming out, announcing them, they are this, they are that. They are... This is not what we are talking about. We are talking about the future of the children. We are talking about the future of tomorrow. We are talking about the future of the present one. And we are talking about your own future and my own future. You understand? It doesn't mean we live in the Western world, we feel that everything is comfortable for us not to voice out. What Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is saying is reality. Let's come out and fight this unity. If you are fighting for the side of Biafra of Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, be supportive. But if you are fighting for the Oduduwa, be supportive. If you are fighting for the revolution, be supportive. You guys cannot stand be looking Nigerian like that. We need to divide Nigeria. Whether the devil like it or not, Nigeria is not, they cannot control it. It's not controllable because that place have turned to Zoom. It have turned to Sodom and Gomorrah. Nigerian youth, wake up from sleep wherever you guys is. Wake up. Let's speak out. Let's join hands together and fight this fight. Do you think the president, they can fight this fight for you? Do you think that the senators, they can fight this fight for you? Do you think that anybody can come out to fight this fight for you without you fighting? Your voice can fight. You people should stand up. Poknosing in the YouTube, doing this, doing that cannot help you guys. Time have come when you guys need to wake up wherever you are. Start laying your voice out in social media. Let people hear us out. Let us hear our cry. I don't know for you guys, but for me, I must go. I am a Biafra. That is where I belong to. I don't know where you people belong to. I don't know if you people are thinking. When you people sleep in the night, do you even think about your children? Do you think about the common ones? You just think that things are comfortable for you. And you come out, you start criticizing. Now, this is not time for celebrity matter. This is the time for reality. This is the time for reality, and the reality we are talking about is for you and me to put our mind and our hand and our heart together. Let's fight this fight and get this victory for once. We are not getting this victory by force. We are getting it by uniting ourselves as one unity, as one love, as one country, as one focus. You understand? Let's plan together. Let's reason. I'm really telling you guys, time have come when we need to know what we need to be doing in that country, being Nigeria. We cannot keep on looking like this. We need to be voicing out. Your voice can help Nigeria. Your children's voice can help Nigeria. The hour have come. Please, we love you guys to put ears to these things that is happening in Nigeria, because Nigerian is not helping matter. The senators, they are not helping matter. The leaders, they are not helping matter because their families, they are not there. Let's join hands together and fight these fights, because every day here is soldiers is killing people here, killing people here. Police is killing people here. Fulani S-men is massacring people here. It can't help you people. The thing that can help you and me is to join one mind together and fight this race, and we can be able to get this victory. Without it, Nigeria will continue turning upside down. When are you gonna be free? You are going to be free when you are old. You will be old and die. Your children will still continue where you are suffering. Brothers and sisters, mama and papa, make we get up, make we fight this victory. What is Mazin and the Carlo, they talk now truth. Even on show already, what is show already, they talk is truth. Nigerian is not helping matter. If you will stand for Biafra, stand for Biafra. If you will stand for Oduduwa, stand for Oduduwa. If you will stand to split Nigeria for the revelation they are talking about, guys, wake up, let's do something. Let's do something. You understand? I know why I'm saying this, because I love my country where I come from, and that's why I'm praying to go as a Biafra. Biafra sobugomo osobugomo osobugo Biafra sobugomo osobugomo. See, when I'm saying Biafra is sweating me, people think maybe I don't know what I'm saying. I am telling you, I am a Biafra and I love to be a Biafra, and I am praying for this opportunity to come, and I see the opportunity have already come to our desktop, and that's why I'm begging you guys, wake up. Biafra is not for only Igbos. Biafra is for the whole Nigerian. Biafra is for Calabar. Biafra is for Bini. Biafra is for Isha. Biafra is for every Eastern religion being in that Nigerian. I really mean it. If you are standing for Biafra, get up and raise your voice wherever you are. If you are standing for the Oduduwas, stand up and raise your voice. Me, I don't know the kind of party you guys belongs to. And they say you can only take a horse to the river, but you can never force a horse to drink water. I'm just telling you guys, this is what I see, and this is what I'm saying. And it's to continue crying like this if you people did not make up your mind and come together as one love, as Nigerian. Every day, I nebe, kepeni makwa egebi, mna jono, umwaka mde Nigerian, bilini forget, ya yunumege age nyero naka. We are wasting our time. Let's join this race together and fight this dream. Let's position Nigeria since nde ekwege kwesa yaga haga fege, nde government time simba. Hani Bugari anya kanama, Bugari anya, they are turning us upside down. Guys, you people should sleep and think about the country where you are, the country where you come from. We are talking about, we are running up and down, building has different places, laying foundation everywhere. Please, the Igbo people, let's come back home. Let's invest in our country, being Imo State, being an Anambra State, being in Aba, being in Omoaya, being in Owerri, being in anywhere. All these things that we are investing all over Nigeria and there, it cannot help us being the Biafran people. Let's put our minds together to love one another so that we can be able to achieve this dream. We cannot be in Europe forever. We need to go back home. We need to go back home, and going back home is to share that love, one unity, one mind, to achieve that victory. Please, Mazin Nnamdi Kanu, you say, please, guys, watch me in my next video. See you. Bye bye. Love you guys.